This is my new Colt M1911 A1 airsoft pistol. This is a spring airsoft pistol, so you have to cock it every time you want to shoot. Here's the clip for it. Holds 10 rounds. Here is the gun. Clip release button. Safety. And the cocking hammer. And the sights. And the ejection port. Here's how you load it. Take the gun and the clip. Slide the clip in. When you hear the click, that's when it's in. To pull this back every time you want to shoot. And when you're done, press the clip release button. Clip slides out. Put the safety on. That's it. It's a pretty cool gun. I like it. Thanks for watching.